The next one is going to be for Ricardo. He's got the YouTube channel pit31421, Ricardo. Now, Ricardo, we're going to go to that YouTube channel, and in the YouTube channel, Ricardo is the owner of that YouTube channel, and Ricardo is Ricardo Lock-In now? Yeah, pretty much. They say your soul's been in your body most of your life, only been out if they needed it. I feel like there's some stuff that's been going on out in the universe, which that doesn't surprise me. Now, Ricardo, we have Ricardo's soul. Yes? Yes. And his soul is in his soul, in the very nucleus of his soul. We see a, what is that? It is in the ape family. It is a small, I see a small, I would say more of the monkey. Monkey, as far as that goes, white face, and it's been over, I would say, in the, is it more India? Okay, what area? India or Africa? It is coming off that they've been around for a long, long time, and they've been all over the place. I would say more like Northern Africa, even into India, some other areas. They've been pretty much around a lot. It's not a baboon. It's a small monkey, and I feel like it's more of a white face, long tail. They like trees. You had people around you. Oh, you go back that far. Oh my gosh. Okay. One of the things that they were showing me is in like ancient Egypt, in the sense of the type of clothing that they would have worn back a long, long time ago. And did they have free roam? No. Were they food? They got caught. Okay, you got caught, you were food. That's what they, no, they didn't have any need for it. They had no respect for it. They considered you food. And that was in the Egyptian area. In the other areas, but somewhat, yeah. If you got caught, you were considered food, from everything I'm picking up, from everything. But one thing I picked up from you, Ricardo, in this one sense of what they were first showing me, is that you had a really carefree attitude, a really happy-go-lucky attitude. I feel like I could almost see you in some trees, playing, very playful, very good-natured. Got your feelings hurt if you got, like I think one time you got smacked down by another one of your breed. Playfully, but you it hurt your feelings, in other words. But it wasn't anything being mean-spirited. You just kind of ran back over to the tree and sulked a little bit, but then you were right back out wanting to play again, having a good time. And I see this even up into the point where you were a little bit older, as far as more getting into that teenage age time frame, and you still had a really good carefree attitude. I mean, the way you could get through trees is amazing. You're fearless. You're fearless is what I'm seeing. You had no fear at all when it came to that. But other than that, yeah, it wasn't too much longer. I think it was, you made it probably up to the teen years before you were taken out. And I want to say, was it a spear or arrow? I want to say an arrow. Was it a spear? Did it have a bow? No, just a spear. Just a spear is what I'm getting, is what I'm seeing. It was a long stick, no bow. It was a spear. Okay, anything else for Ricardo? Nope. Okay. Hope you enjoyed that. Bye-bye now.